our true blood. We gotta show we are the defending state champions. Sometimes I just wanna restart it, but it all depends. If I'ma be that same young hunger, I'm finished then. But my heart is wrong, it's in the crazy part, I ain't got no pen. Maybe I can tell you it came with sheepskin. Still remember when I just had three bands. Now I'm the one everyone call on, cause I got deep pens. Bro told me the way to beat the game is on the defense. What's going on? What's going on?
No, so we always get our wrist tape and just won't wrap tape our wrist. So it's just...
Owen, what's up, man?
Not much.
Not much?
Are you rolling right now?
Yeah.
You like black tape better?
Yes, I do.
You should have got black tape.
I think it'll look good.
Yeah, New Jersey.
I have the best drip in Indiana, and they don't listen to me.
Hey, have you seen the comments?
No, I have.
I've never seen a TV with this much drip. What's everything?
Yo, you should like give me all your stuff because you're gonna get all brand new gear.
You will?
I got you. And then I'll give you some stuff from Tennessee.
I'll rock that every day.
I'm gonna get some white shoes that are customized, and I'm gonna have someone custom put an orange sign on it. Shout out to the 11. I'm 120 yards away from the school record. Kurt!
Black. Yeah, you gotta go all black. Yeah, black.
You
ready?
Yes, sir.
I introduced it to him.
Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan. God's plan. As we go on, we remember all the times we spent together. As our lives change from whatever, we will still be friends forever. First off to the girl in my math class, I'm rich and you broke. I had the last laugh into the gun.
Go get him, guys! Go get him!
Before we get started, as we often do, time to think about things that happened, obviously. A lot going on in our world. Again, there's teams not playing college or high school football tonight. So think about those kids who are not getting to play high school football tonight. There's people who lost their lives protecting our world already. There's a lot of bad things going on, but this is a great thing. So let's be humble. Let's be blessed. Let's remember how good we have it. And let's remember we're playing for all those people that can't play tonight, can't have high school, and can't be together.
All right. Matthew 6:33. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added unto you. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and glory forever. Amen.
Man, all right, let's go. We've been doing this a long time, so I can read people pretty well. That coach thinks he can beat you. Didn't disrespect you, but he didn't put a whole lot of charm into the fact that you kept on team. You beat a pretty bad one simple team. They got dudes. We talked about it all week long. How do you take dudes out of the game? You hit them. You block them. We start the game. We roll up on these guys, and we run that football. We throw it. We run it. We throw it. We run it. We mix it up. Make them start second guessing what's happened, you know, what they talked about. Maybe the guy they said it wasn't very good is better than they thought. But the number one thing is, they got to come up and tackle us. Don't make them tackle us. Take the guns out of them right now. Defense, it's your turn. We got to go out, punch them in the nose, get a three and out, and destroy their confidence. If you don't, stay together and keep fighting. But at some point in this game, some point in this first quarter, we got to show who we really are. We got to show our true blood. We got to show we are the defending state champion. We got to impose our will on them and let them start to die. We got to put them away now. And you do that by being physical, making big plays. This team doesn't like that. They don't like the physical part of football. They want to play 7-on-7 with you. They want to throw it up and go up and make great catches and be circus. They don't want to be punched in the face. That quarterback is really good. But once he goes on the ground a couple times, we'll see how good he is. Then go do something different tonight. Coach Timmons? It's not Joey Chitwood. Coach Chitwood. We need a little bit of patriotism. Eli, you go out that tunnel. You run your hardest for your brother. You hold that flag high. Hold it high, you take it to the sidelines. You be proud of who we play for tonight. Our country, our school, our community, your parents, your mothers, fathers, guardians, grandparents, anything that involves you. It's senior night for everybody. It's high school football in America. Every night's a big night. You never know when it's going to be your last. That's some scary stuff. We tackle people, we tackle them. We tackle them with fierce and toughness and strength. Confidence. We don't at one time tonight make them think that they're better than you are. Not one time. Not one special team play. Never do they think that they're better than you. See, there's a thing about this place. There's a brotherhood about this place that no one really understands. We live for this. This community lives for Friday night football. We live to play with each other like this. We live to have fun. We live to tackle. We live to block. We live to run and score touchdowns. It's all about toughness tonight. All about toughness tonight. It's all about toughness tonight. At some point, they're going to quit, or you're going to quit. Your job tonight is you make your guy quit. Eli, come get your flag. You walk out and let it touch the ground. All I want is one thing. One thing is all I want. I want everything you freaking got. You got me? Every freaking thing you got. Every play. That's all I want. Everything you got. Every play. Don't let up. Every play. You play like that, the game will be so courageously fun, you won't even know you're out there. If you play dreading it, might as well stay in the locker room. Everything we got. That's all I want.
Oh, personal hug. Somebody better say a personal hug, I'm telling you.
For real?
Oh my God! I need to play for the Hawks!
Yeah. Yeah. Everywhere.
No. What did we do? We went to war for our brothers.
Yeah. That's how you show up on senior night right there. He's my A. He's my son. Right?
Stop doing another crazy thing. I had more catches than Koi tonight. The Jets a catch, bro.
Won a game. Big home game. Big senior game. First time in 38 years I've ever had black britches on a coaching football game. Yeah. You guys look good, play good. All right. Hey, great job of being great. It's hard to be a super team every time. Sometimes in games like this, you go out, have a couple plays, and you lay down. You guys don't. I love that your ability to see blood and go get it. I love that you were physical. I love that we didn't do too many stupid things. I mean, really. I just love that you like to compete and play. That was an unbelievable crowd you got to play for. Seniors, we'll talk about you at the end of the year when we're still playing in the regional and stuff, all right? You look good tonight. You play good. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. What a great senior night, man.
Yes, sir.
We got a lot of people who want to see you behind you, so it's great to have you.
Yes, sir.
Be Carmel on three.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Be Carmel.
Team. 1, 2, 3.
Team. Yes, sir, let's go, baby. That's another W. Another W.
Let's go.
And
make up.
Make
up.
Hey, yeah, what you guys think of the game?
Hey, Drip, come on now. Sponsor, even, come on now. Big Drip, you like that?
hey, Mark.
What we saying?
What are we doing?
I told you we was finna beat him.
I didn't know we were gonna murder him.
Hey, Jess.
Do it again.
Hey, the famous kicker hip.
That's what I was saying.
Hey!
What's up, boy? What's up, boy? How you doing? What's up, boy?
How do you stay motivated all the way through?
Just taking it every day by day. Just going to practice, working hard, doing what Coach Cup asks us to do.
And I think we're going to come out every game and doing it.
Nice to get guys like this here that come through and are successful, have their own senior night, have their own meet now here.
I mean, it's good to take. To have my own senior night, take some work from him. You know, he's a stud.
We're calling. I'm actually calling.
Trace, like to be
stud. Stud. I said stud.
Like to be back.
Just a little sweaty. All right. But you just got to watch it. Tennessee.
I want to go to UCLA.
Hey, that's a great school. That's a great school.
We did a passing record for
I broke it?
Yeah.
Hey, Pop. I broke the record.
Yeah, it's on my retweet.
It's because I'm not Carson.
What are your thoughts on the game tonight, sir?
Thoughts on the game. We play good. These games are not really fun because like we get taken out, but I think we did good. Going in to Carmel, we gotta stay focused, stay motivated. So
that I won't be.
Wait, what?
What'd you do? Quit talking to me.
No, we all need to pick up Abby's.
Oh.
About his girlfriend. Everybody just outside. They don't want to come party at the beach. Kind of sad, honestly, kind of sad. Don't you?
Shoot!
Yeah!
I'm about to go to the pizza place outside of Chicago. G-Woods, they got the best deep dish pizza ever.
Hey yo, shout out Christian Pulliam on the side.